Therefore, it is a very proud moment because our diocese includes Goa, Daman and Diu, Dadra Nagar Haveli, Sindhudurg and Ratnagiri too. And he picks up very fast. He is also very fluent in many languages. That is another plus point. And as a pastor, he has guided our church through troubled times and guided it well. So I believe that our cardinal, His Eminence, Dr. Philip Neri Ferrand, will perform this task with Elaine and with great ability. And I'm confident that he will definitely give good inputs to His Holiness the Pope and will guide our flock. Oh, he is a wonderful man. And first thing I must say, he's an Aldonkar. And so that is the first thing which draws me to him. And otherwise also, his personality is so pleasing, and it is a wonderful thing to interact with him. He is so erudite and he is so simple that you would not realize that you're talking to such an eminent personality.
In fact, yesterday when Archbishop was raised to the cardinalate, we had an hour of adoration before the Blessed Sacrament, followed by a Thanksgiving Eucharistic service. And at the time when our beloved Pope Francis elevated Archbishop Philip Neri to the cardinalate, we celebrated this event with the ringing of the church bells as well as with the firing of crackers. In fact, we are waiting eagerly for the return of our Archbishop, who is now a cardinal, and we are planning to have a Thanksgiving celebration with our new cardinal in our parish of Aldon.
My daughter got married to his nephew, okay. Eric Ferrand, who is his brother, elder brother's son. Okay. Elder brother's is Octavian Ferrand. Okay. And now, for the past 3.5 years, I'm here. So I meet him quite often, nature, okay. The kind of plants. He goes to a garden and he sees his plants, tends to his plants. He loves to be around with the children.
Okay.
Very simple habits. He likes, he's got very health conscious. He goes, he walks, he likes music.
Okay.
He likes to, conversation is very witty.
Okay.
He always has a joke, very humor.
29th of May, when the announcement came that Pope Francis had selected Archbishop Philip Neri to be a cardinal, we were very happy. And joy was such that he was at home that afternoon. And he said that he himself was surprised, because his elder brother and sister-in-law and all, they are very friendly. We are sort of distant cousins. So that family ties are there.
Subscribe Prudent Social Media channel and press bell icon for latest notifications.